and you anticipate a solar flare that has the potential to wipe out humankind in 2 to 3 months?
I suppose that's the case, yes. Yes, it would do.